This place does look gorgeous, though. Cowbird. Now this is different to the streets of London. Colourful and gorgeous.
You're part frog, Alice, I swear. You jump so well.
Tell me about it. Olympic master jumper. I don't even know what it's called. One of those things. Twirling. Poor girl. Don't cry. This will look like a dangerous place to fall, but hey. Nope, snail.
If you leap from that table again, Alice, I'll expire. You're two times too reckless, my girl.
Amanita muscaria, Alice, is merely a stinky toadstool. A spongy consistency, but poisonous.
To make our way in the world. There's a keyhole there, too big to fit. Drink me.
I've been down this road before. Good things in small packages?
Though lacking a bathing costume, a plunge in that pool is in order.
My God, I'm shrinking in this potion. Shall I disappear?
Almost, but the upside is that while smaller, you can see things that are nearly invisible to your bigger self.
Ah, I get it, quite. Forests for the trees, just the other way round. Short-sighted is more than a matter of perspective.
Keyholes. Right, we should be able to fit in those now. When we're this small. She gets the hiccups as well.
Look how small she's become, all curled up. She's barely there, a vixen in her hidey hole.
And here we go. The arrows appear when I'm shrunken. Teeth. That's currency, if I remember correctly. More teeth. And more shrink paths. Knife, devil. I feel like I missed something there. Here we go. It reminds me of Mario 64. Oh yeah, I got all of them. Now, I guess we're just going this way. Could swear I missed something in that room there. But there you go.
The Vorpal Blade is swift and keen and always ready for service.
I've not come back here looking for a fight.
Really? That's a pity. One's certainly looking for you.
Now that's one hell of a knife. The Vorpal Blade. Ooh, I like the blue little glow that comes after it.
Flight or fight implies a permanent choice, but flight often just means putting off the fight to another day. Choose your battles wisely, Alice.
Many teeth. I wonder when that LT thing is going to disappear from my screen. Okay, that's kind of scary.
Gross and evil in a single monstrosity.
There we go, Alice. She's one hell of a fighter with that sword. No, there's nothing. There's some disgusting slime on the ground. Let's get a move on.
Flower's purpose is simple and immutable. Human purpose is fickle, because it is a slave to memory. Memories must be strictly managed, Alice. Unproductive ones must be eliminated.
That's this entire thing, I guess, removing memories. Float. Spacebar. Using the controller. It's a nice dodging animation. Coming butterflies. I wonder what that does. Two bottles. Ninety-four teeth. 101. Oh, that's...
It's you again, Alice. You may approach. Why would I do that? You want to eat me? Yes, well, you taught me manners, and I've lost my taste for mad women. Strictly a porcine diet for me. Everything's better with bacon, don't you agree? Of course you do. Now, there are pig snouts scattered about. I heard a few behind the house. Go fetch them for me. But take care for the pests that block your way. Pepper them up if they do. They need spice, and you're just the dish, a girl. To season them for me. You'll find that grinder serviceable.
Why not season your own pig parts?
Matter of priorities.
My alabaster's skin needs protection from the disgusting creatures running amok amidst the environs. But one gets peckish. Look, all you have to do is listen for the oink, then shoot the snout. You may like the results. I certainly will.
Now that's a life lesson right there. Listen for the oink and shoot the snout. Oh, it's overloaded. Is that all? Well, is it music, so... battle music. Oh, hello. Out of nowhere. Oh, pig's nuts. Listen for the oink. See if we can hear the oink. There's an oink, alright. Boom. Some pig snouts for the Duchess. Whatever that is. I'm sure people have seen the movie or read the book or whatever. No, so she is. Apparently she wanted to eat Alice at one point in time. Now she's swapped to a more traditional diet. Well, traditional for Wonderland, I guess. Let's go back there and see what she thinks now that we've given her some pig snouts.
Thank you so much for the snout. Now go away.
Baggy? Tease. And only way to go. Listen for the oink. See the pepper projectiles already. Flights, here we go. Dominoes. I like to fight these on more solid ground. Now let's see. Still have them for battle music. That means we're not done. Let's just get these teeth. Oh man, 176 teeth now. Totally rich. Oh, they're down here. Can we get over here with just jumps? Yes, we can.
Finish your soup, girls. Bovine juveniles gave their all for it.
The mock turtle lost at sea. Pretty sure I missed somewhere to go, but let's just jump back on this mushroom. Let's see. Oh yeah, there's another snout. Oh, that wasn't enough. Need to unload pretty much the entire thing into it. Can't really miss. Lead the way, big snouts. Oh, more dominoes. See where this takes us.